Hello, this is Daniela Ramirez Arias, Operations Coordinator at Mi Casa Resource Center. Today, I am going to show you how to join a Zoom meeting to attend our events. After you register for our event, you will receive an invitation email from Mi Casa Resource Center. There are several options to join Zoom. You can download the app on your former computer. Also, you can dial the phone number on the invitation from your cell phone or landline, or you can simply click on the invite that is sent to you and your default web browser will open automatically. Let me show you how to attend our events with Zoom. If you register for our event, you will receive a confirmation email with the link of our Zoom meeting. That will look just like this. The host of the event, join meeting, hyperlink, meeting ID number, one tap mobile, and dial by your location. If you want to join from your phone or your computer, you will click on the hyperlink and your default browser will open the meeting. Like this. Once here, please click on Open Zoom Meetings, and that's it, you are in. You should know that depending on the host of the event, you might be prompted to download the Zoom app. Please keep in mind, in order to use the app, you must be registered. If you want to join via phone call, you have two options. Option number one, you can click on the tab mobile and it will automatically send you to the meeting. The second option is to dial manually the teleconferencing number provided in your invite. I suggest using Houston number. Then, when prompted, enter the meeting ID number using your dial pad. And finish by pressing pound. Let me show you how.
Welcome to Zoom. Enter your meeting ID followed by pound. If the meeting has not started, please wait or try again later.
And that's it, you are in. Please remember the meeting ID will be in the confirmation email. And if you have any questions or if you need any assistance, please call to my phone 720-515-5465. Or contact Laurel to L Hayden, LHAYDEN, at micasaresourcecenter.org. Thank you for watching.